Okay.
So we had grown Pachwale here, that is G9 variety, Robusta.
Coffee?
No, that is banana.
Okay, G9 banana.
Yeah, G9 banana. Okay. Then Yelaki banana.
Yelaki banana. Yes, correct.
Then papayas.
Okay.
Then Alfonso mango.
Okay.
Then
support. Alfonso?
Yeah, yeah.
For how many years you had Alfonso over here?
I had it for about 7-8 years.
Okay.
About 2000 plants I had, 10 acres.
So you get that much of hot temperature
here? Yeah, here it reaches up to 48.
48?
Yeah, yeah. Peak summer it will sometimes reach up to 48 also.
Okay.
And so, papayas we had grown, and then sapota, chiku.
Chiku.
And then pomegranate.
Okay.
All these things I have grown here, and pacholi.
Mm-hmm.
And cocoa.
Okay.
So all these things I had grown here. And apart from that, we have this coconut, arecanut and pepper now.
Okay.
So these arecanut plants are almost about 20 years old. And pepper vines are about 10 to 11 years old.
This one?
These ones. Yeah. See, they are in different age groups.
Mm-hmm.
And this is arecanut with pepper.
Arecanut is basically what we call in Hindi is supari. Yeah, yeah, supari. Correct.
Supari plants, supari. We have planted this pepper vines.
It's 10 feet distance?
It is 9 by 9.
9 by 9.
Per acre, it will be around 540 plants per acre.
Okay.
So, and each and every areca plant, we have put one pepper.